Mary Jones often went to people's homes to read their books, but more desirous of reading their Bibles. She never had one of her own, but she desperately wanted one. Sadly, a Bible in the Welsh language was rare, but that didn't discourage her. She said, "I'll do anything, anything, for my very own Bible." And off she went. Over 25 miles, Mary Jones walked. Though it was rough, she pressed on to buy her Welsh Bible. So come with me as we take her journey.